The Escalera show. The Escalera show was is coming up. It's not not here yet. We've got a pre what do you call it? A press release we had yesterday. A lot of people were very enthused about what's coming up right around the corner. It's going to be a three venue event. We have a little display over here honoring the Escalera artist Rudolfo. His family's promoting it. We have three venues. Starting off here at Alac. This is a beautiful oil painting that he did. It could have been for an illustration. Rudolfo has passed, about a decade ago, but he left a volume of work that is absolutely amazing. If you look at his work is so detailed. If you would, this was an illustration that he did of these Colt 45. Probably, a few years back, but it's just beautifully rendered, and one of the things we're going to be doing is handling the artwork from the original painting. We're going to be handling the reproductions of the original. If you look at the original, you look at the reproduction, these are going to be offered at different sizes so that the public can partake of this man's wonderful work. Look at the detail in that painting. I mean, this man was a master. He was just absolutely amazing. Mexican artist, lived here in most of his life in California, parts of Mexico also. As you can see, the influences from old Mexico, where he took advantage of the beautiful, beautiful landscapes and places and villages. This is the man himself, Mr. Rudolfo Escalera. I would have loved to have met this guy. He's very prolific. He's very into his art, just like I am. And I never met him. I just know his family, and I know of his work. So, anyway, it's a treat coming up. So, this is one of his most famous paintings. If you look at this. This is the original painting. Look at the original painting and the detail. It's just absolutely beautiful. So the family, the Escalera family, is reproducing these original paintings and offering them for sale in a reproduction, which is almost identical to the original painting. If you look at the detail, it's reproduced on canvas so that it has that original look. They're going to be offered to the public, and they're absolutely gorgeous. I mean, this would be almost like having the original without actually having the original. We're looking forward to a lot of positive feedback from this show that we're coming up. It's going to be on our opening receptions.